I think just getting slowing down and getting the ball inside and making good quality moves before, I felt like I was rushing, and then when I quite slowed down, I thought I didn't get any shot on the line.
Yeah, it's pretty hard. I mean, when you got four or five guys on the court at one time that can sprint the court, make threes, or drive past their defender and get to the hole, it's hard. I mean, you go zone, we're going out shoot the zone. You go man, we can drive past you and we help. Out and shoot three, so it's pretty tough. So we're just gonna try to keep up what we're doing and try to keep getting in. It was key. We just lost two big games on the road. The last one we felt like we should have won. So we really had to come in and get this game going back on the road and to Baylor. It's gonna be a tough game for us. So coming in today and playing hard and making sure we took care of business today was very, very
so happy for him. You know, he's gone through so much. You know, lose his father, you know, a couple months ago, and then, you know, follow that up, losing his best friend and his brother. It's been an extremely difficult, you know, year for Kerwin, going through everything. His brother, you know, getting cancer, and the outlook being good, and then, you know, for it to become Kerwin, and, you know, just to watch that and have to go out and see him in that state is very tough on him. So for him to hit that basket, you know, it's great for him. Sure, his mom was at home watching. She's having a very difficult time as anybody would when you go through that situation. So, you know, couldn't be happier for her. He's kept his attitude.